9:30 in the morning. I try to wipe off the glass as best I could. Maybe I can try again here. This frost does not want to come off. Ugh. Blimey! And stuff. Anyway, it snowed a couple of days ago. Today is January 11th, 2016. We have made it to 2016. Happy New Year to everyone out there. I know I haven't really done a whole lot with the channel. And I'm probably not going to do a whole lot until spring. Someone was upset with me about my Kmart video and thumbed it down. But who really gives a flying flip about it, really? So, what am I going to do today? We're out here in Homestead. We're going to kind of make our way a little bit. Kind of just drive at random. Driving at random can be fun. We're going to go I have kind of a plan. We're going to go kind of east. Right now we're kind of in the southwestern part of Moberly right now. I think we're going to go east of Moberly. Tour some other rural roads. Some other gravel roads. And then I guess we'll fill her up. Actually, it's 30 down through here. I'm going way too fast. And like I said, it snowed a little bit out here, and kind of pretty. Not a whole lot of snow on the ground, though. I mean, it's only trace amounts, but, you know. Pickers can't be choosers, or something like that. Let's go by my old school. Sounds like fun. I kid you not, this is South Park School that we're going to go by. I went to the school in the early 80s. Oh, hello. Little sleeky spot there. Alrighty. Yeah. Went the kindergarten through fifth grade in that school. learned a lot of things. Or nothing. I don't know. Okay, so we're going to go down this way. This used to be a four-way stop here. They took it out. And we'll go by the Catholic school, which I have only been in maybe two or three times in my entire lifetime. I'm not Catholic, my family's not Catholic, so I've only been in that church a few times too. That church has been there forever. Cold enough out here to keep the ice frozen on the roads. The chemicals are not doing their jobs keeping the ice off the road. Right. This is the new pedestrian bridge up here. The one with the arch, and the regular one is the railroad overpass. Okay, we're going to turn on the business 63 here. That's why we're stopped. A single turn lane there. It's a double turn lane now, which is nice, but always so accustomed to getting into the turn lane. It's okay, it's a small town. The Family Dollar here is brand new. They just put that in. Replaced a downtown place, which means downtown now has one less business to worry about. Basically dead. Except for the radio station, which they yell at you for looking in their windows and having cameras in your car. Because they're nincompoops. Or is that nincompoop? I think it's nincompoop. Either way. Oh, itty. Thick. Ace is thick. Okay, we're on Moorhead now, and we're just going to keep going. Now, there's a reason why I'm recording today, and parts of it has to do with the fact that there's a little bit of snow on the ground, which is not monumental in any sense of the word. But I'm going to be testing out a brand new IP. We're changing our IP at the house, and I want to see how much faster it is to upload one of these road videos. Should be quite a bit faster. And besides, I wanted to get out of the house, too. That's another good reason to do that. Okay, we're going to go over US 63 now. Probably tell it's all pothole-y stuff. It might be a little slick too, so I gotta take it easy and nice and slow. Jeez, I don't know about this. Oh, jeez. a guest subscriber wanted me to go from Jefferson City to St. Louis on Highway 50. But there's two routes. He basically said a route, not necessarily 50. There's a Highway 100 and there's Highway 50. I'm going to try to do both of those routes because they both sound pretty intriguing to me, and I don't think going to St. Louis would be all that bad on them. But first, I'm going to have to take care of this window thing. That's job number one. Clear out the window. It appears that Windex doesn't do a whole lot with the smearing and all that jazz. We're gonna have to find some other way of cleaning that window, I think. I've ever been down this way before, or at least I don't remember it. This is kind of new territory. But rest assured that if I go anywhere, it won't be these penny any little short video thingies. It would be a longer form video. And of course I'll put annotations up on the screen. So that you can zoom right to the interesting spots, so you can skip the boring spots. And I will try not to be a one-trick pony. I'll try to do other things too. But I'm not going in any more Kmarts. We're done with that. I was afraid that I'd be kicked out of Kmart. I'd never been kicked out of a place before. It's kind of my thing not to get kicked out, to get in trouble or anything like that. So I just like to lay low when I do videos. And nothing too controversial. Either like controversy. Okay, we're gonna turn here. Oh, by the way, I put the supers down there for a reason in the bottom of the screen. And that's to tell you where I'm at, what road I'm on, so that you could, or you can go on like Google Maps and kind of trace where I'm at, kind of see what's around. It's one thing I like about Google Maps. I tend to use it a lot for these things to find a out where I'm at, you know? It's in uberly handy. Okay, this kind of scares me up ahead. This kind of frightens me a little bit. This is gonna be a slick as knot. Slick as knot. No, it's not that bad. No, that wasn't too bad at all. I hope this won't be too bad either. I love it when my insides turn all cold and stuff. Myself in vicarious situations. We shall forge ahead to the tree. Very interesting tree on the right. The wheel slipping, that's a good sign. should be coming up on to the end of Highway Double E up here. In the corner, right hand corner of the screen has a little, what I'm calling the bubbles, little MWS there. And a brand new font, because the other font was, well, it's getting a little old. We had to change things up a little bit. in the Monroe County. I think this is Monroe County now. Turn on to 1009 from 1016. This is 1009. Like a hissing sound every now and again. That's me puffing on my electrical cigarette. Ooh, cell phone ping. Also call them cell phone cheaters because they kind of cheat just a little bit. Out here in the rural area, cell phone coverage isn't that great, and putting up a tower isn't feasible, so the cell phone companies will rent out the power poles here every so often, and they'll put up a repeater for coverage. And I think that also includes, no, it does include data. So some of these folks out here might have a Wi-Fi hotspot that they get from their cell phone carriers. For their internet service, because it's kind of hard to have internet service out here through wires, or and it's really not feasible to put in fiber optics. So that's what they do. They put up these little repeaters so that people can have telephone and internet access through their phones. I wonder what that was all about. Okay, so we're coming out to YY now. We're going to head down YY. Nah. wall. Oh my, I think this is a dead end. Is this a dead end? Yes, it is. That's not cool. That's not cool. Well, just turn around. Myself slipping. Okay, I think this is the through road here. Alright, let's keep going. This is 1033. And I do know where this road takes me. Taking this nice and easy, nice and slow, because I don't want to end up in the ditch. The ditch is not a good place to be sometimes. Actually, anytime. You don't want to be in the ditch anytime. And you most certainly do not want to be digging ditches for a living. That would not be good. Kept. Looks like that house about ready to fall in. Don't know if you saw that or not. There's a deer up there. There was. I think the camera's too far away. Speaking of deer, I'm going to throw up an annotation right here if I don't forget. Links you right to my deer site, my deer video site. It's brand new, and it could use a few more subscribers. I got 3 right now. like some sort of business right here. Southern tracks right here. And believe me, I would get giddy if there's a train, but there's no train today. At least not right now. I think we're gonna get chased by that black dog ahead. Probably see him now. He's gonna get hit. I say let him. There he goes. Okay, so right here. This road here that we're going to turn on to, 1092, used to be US Highway 24. This used to be the main road. But obviously they bypassed it many, many, many years ago. I don't know if it was paved or not. It appears like it has, it's not. Or at least I can't find any concrete. On his four-wheeler. Stop here for a moment. you can kind of see where the road would have continued on, where those cows are. You can kind of make out where the road bed was at one time. I guess the county didn't want it anymore. They sold it to the rancher and or the farmer, and the farmer didn't. Well, he took out the road. Okay, so this is US Highway 24 here. I'm going to turn right. Before we made a little loop, we're going to continue down it. Looks like the road ends at that house, but it doesn't. That's a nice looking house too. I like that. I got another car chaser apparently. Go ahead and turn here onto 1114. boogie it down this way. This is 1173 here. This is 11:30 here. We're going to turn this way now.